clomiphene and gonadotropin stimulation in IUI work. We know that high FSH has a negative impact. In a trial done, it showed that if the FSH is high and the estrogen is high, pregnancy rates are lower. If we use clomid and FSH, as long as the FSH is good, success rates are reasonable. As soon as the FSH level goes up, IVF tends to fail and pregnancy rates are lower. Thus, even with AMH, an FSH test and an estrogen test is valid. Thank you. This is from Fertility Plus, London.